All right, so what's going on, dreamers? And welcome back to SpongeBob Battle for Bikini Bottom Rehydrated. Now, don't forget to hit that like button and also subscribe so we can reach 30 subscribers. And yeah, so I saw the rating of the last episode, and it's performing really well. And I really hope it continues on like that because I really do enjoy this playing SpongeBob. It's really cool. Yeah. So, yeah, here we go. Continue on to rock bottom, right?
You
Yeah.
okay? You look kind of green.
Fire the lasers. Hurts so much to be helpful. Need hatred soon. Also.
Hang in there, Plankton.
Unless
Nope, get out of
vomit.
here. Yep, shinier the better. How dare you? Fucking. All right, that's one. I gotta do two more.
Okay, that's better.
Oh. Oh, a sock. Need that. Get out of here. Oh, another painting. I need, like.
There's another one.
All right, there's two now, and two. That's two down. One more to go. Let's do this. Why are there, like, targets at the ground there. Who knows?
Nothing like a bit of roping to get the heart pumping.
Yep. I just need the last one over here. Wondering why they were like freaking regenerating.
Okay.
And that's three. Nice, get the big one. Oh. Okay. Gotcha.
Ha!
need to be over here at all anymore. Not that I see. No, I don't think I need to anymore. Okay. But I do need to go over there now. Gotta get this last painting that's up here. Got it. Alright, I got all six. Yep, and just gotta get this up here. Oh. Oh, it's the exit. Okay. I'm really trying to save myself, but I don't think I can. I have to kill myself. Made it past. Let's just move on. Yeah. Excuse you? Wow, okay, and it's a double knockout there, okay. Okay, wow, I got it. And boop! Yeah. I only have two left. Three left, basically, but you know. Whatever. There's another one here, I just don't know what that is. Right now. Oh, and SpongeBob now. Okay. Cool. Quabs!
Hey, Mr. Krabs, what are you doing?
Well, I could have sworn me I saw a golden spatula here a minute ago, but I think it fell down this slide.
Down the slide? It might have broken its leg. I've got to save it.
Go, boy, go! Save that poor spatula!
Thank you. just met the Sponginator.
And got the sock. Nice, got it. Sweet. And I got the sock as well. 20 socks, cool. Alright.
Last piece of artwork accounted for, Mrs. Puff. I left no strange glowing stone unturned.
Right.
Well now, nice work, SpongeBob. The museum will finally be able to reopen, and
oh my
here's
God.
Your reward.
All right, cool. Now I just gotta do the one in museum. Why teleport when I could just go right in? That makes it so much easier. Get to that dang sock. Yep, the one sock that's up there. Silly if it was. So I can't get up there yet. Thundercloud, huh? From where? Oh, there's one over there and there's one up here, so... So is that like the two? Yeah, that's the two. Okay. Those are the two socks I need, so... God, I fell to the beginning. Thank goodness for that. That was a checkpoint. That's cool.
Feeling refreshed.
I do like that. Oh, didn't mean to get hit by that.
You can thunder all you want, but I'm still coming for you. Okay, that's better. Buzz off, you little pest.
Come on, come on, come on, come on. Gotta go get this last one, and then I can go and get whatever the last,
Do I really have to carry Patrick's
cool.
socks?
Cool, got all the socks here. Good. Alright. I think I had to talk to Plankton for this, maybe.
Nothing a little southern elbow grease can't handle.
Okay, it's just getting there is a little complicated, but I think I can get there. Maybe from here. Maybe. I got it! Alright, give me that. Alright, so that chalks up rock bottom. Wow. Yeah, I don't think I would be able to do it without it. Alright, so rock bottom is done. Alright, time to go here. Get this area. Gotta go to the next locations. Next set of sections. Which I have 56 of. Sand Mountain, done. Okay. Gotta do the battle quest. The battle mission now.
Wow, that robot looks like Patrick. And its breath seems just as bad.
This day just doesn't seem to be getting any better.
Nope.
Like Patrick, he'll eat us for dessert. What should we do?
Where do you get an ice cream from?
Figure something out, and pronto.
Maybe that button on his back is a self-destruct. I'll try to hit it.
Good idea, SpongeBob. But it's time to stop yapping and get to it.
Yikes! Right. Looks like SpongeBob's in for a rough ride. Great Barrier Reef.
Ow! Fresh like a spring breeze.
Great Barrier Reef!
I feel like a new sponge.
Look at that! The robot's made himself dizzy! The robot better change tactics and fast!
Wow.
Do and around you go. Oh, and the robot is down.
Oh, I gotta get there.
The robot better change. change tactics.
Yeah.
Great Barrier Reef.
Come
on. Oh, and the robot is down.
All right. Bam.
Too far. Get ready for a hot fudge twister, Texas style.
What is Sandy Texas going to style. Do to get SpongeBob unfrozen? Great Barrier Reef. Oh, and the robot is down. And the robot is down. That hot goo could melt anything. Look at that hang time. Great Barrier Reef. Oh, and the robot is down. The robot better change tactics and fast. The robot better change tactics and fast. One more douse with that stuff, and SpongeBob will be back in the ring.
Oh. Got two hits on me now.
Do-si-do, and around you go. Look at that hang time. Oh, and the robot is down.
I can't hit it. I got it.
Okay,
Great Barrier Reef.
Oh, I just got that.
Do-si-do, and around you go. Look at that hang time. Oh, and the robot is down.
Oh. Wow. Okay.
One more douse with that stuff, and SpongeBob will be back in the ring. Great Barrier Reef! Oh, and the robot is down!
Yeah!
Time to roll out some robot punishment.
That does it.
Nice.
SpongeBob is back in the fight. SpongeBob better stay far away from the robot's cold clutches. Oh,
yeah,
that was a doozy. Great Barrier Reef. Ow. Great Barrier Reef.
Ah, oh, come on.
Like a spring breeze.
I see a prime bowling moment right here. Nice 17.
Got him.
Split by SpongeBob.
I feel like a new sponge.
Do-si-do, and around you go. I see a prime bowling moment right here. This boy must be smoking at the lane.
Yeah. Cool.
Great Barrier Reef. Oh, that was a doozy. Great Barrier Reef.
Ah. Ah, come on.
I see a prime bowling moment right here.
Bowlerama!
Got him! Bam!
Thanks for saving me, guys. I never thought I'd say this, SpongeBob, but I owe you big time.
Thanks, Sam.
Oh my God.
We'd still be popsicles if it wasn't for her.
Aw, oh, shit. Yeah. You fillers are gonna make me blush.
I think I have fudge in my pants. I'm sorry,
God.
Plankton. The Chum Bucket Lab is locked up tight. I don't know if I'll ever get enough golden spatulas to get in.
Oh my God.
Yes, it's the Chum Bucket security system. I designed it myself. It makes me so proud. It was meant to keep out the hateful throngs of the unwashed. Unfortunately, I never figured I'd be on this side of it.
So what are you gonna do, Plankton?
We, of course, meaning you, are gonna have to go out there and get those golden spatulas! Or I'll never get back into the Chum Bucket and regain control of my robots.
What?
What was that?
Yeah.
Oh, I said, will I ever get back into the Chum Bucket to stain all my pots? Yes.
Something's fishy here.
Okay, we're into the next world. The next area, I mean. Hello,
Mr.
Krabs.
You don't look so good.
You gotta help me, boy. The Krusty Krab's been overrun by a bunch of them hoodlum robots of yours.
Oh my God.
They've booted me out! And worse! They've got all me beautiful shiny objects!
Defiling the Krusty Krab? Is there no end to their evil? What are we going to do, Mr. Krabs?
We, meaning you, are going to clear the robots out, get me back me restaurant, and most importantly, rescue me money!
Okay. I'll deal with that another time. I want to, like, do the extra stuff that's out here.
There's nothing like the smell of bubbles in the morning. Smells like victory. Fresh like a spring breeze. Bubble power!
Oh, so I do have bubble power now. Okay, that makes it so much easier now. What we're gonna do is, now that I have bubble power for some reason, we're gonna do this one. We're gonna go back here now that I have bubble power. My bad, I was supposed to use Patrick! This whole time I was supposed to use Patrick. I have two others. Oof. Ah, come on.
The robots are blue.
Yes, Patrick.
That's much better.
Be amazed.
Play as a whistle.
Ah, I keep destroying it. I need, like, one more. And then I can destroy the thing with SpongeBob after that. Ah, jeez. Good.
SpongeBob's underwear fits quite right.
Oh, I see. And got it. Alright, good. Now what else can I do? I got everything here. Cool. Oh, except for the socks. Mmm. So there's like four socks here missing. Mmm. That's not good. I'll have to look around another time. But about here. This is done. Here, you're done. Here. The tower's oh, I can do this one. Yeah, I got the power now. Oh, I need the bungee cord for this. Oh god, I'm so stupid. Alright. Wow. It's a good thing I'm editing this video, because it'd be terrible. Nice. Got it. I don't know what the mystery one is. I don't remember what this one was. There's some socks here missing too, apparently. Well, it doesn't matter right now. What other area here? Right, this one. Right. It's gonna be the last one of the day. We all know it. No, I missed it!
Sometimes pushing a single button is the most satisfying. Push, 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 push. SpongeBob to mission control. The launch is a go.
Oh, I need Sandy. Okay. Gotcha. Excuse me, Mr. Krabs, I mean Sandy. Gotta go for the other end. And... gonna deck me like that, huh? Okay. Didn't know you moved. That would have been great to know. And... jump. Cool. Ooh, I got 60. Oh, sweet. Now I just gotta get over to the corner here. And open this other one. How dare you try to hurt me?
Well, I suppose boom. It'll make Patrick happy.
And
he said push, and I obliged.
Cool. Yeah, cool. Got all the socks here, too. Cool. All right. I think that's enough for today. So, yeah. So, that's going to be the end of this one. Hit that like button. Also, subscribe so we can reach 30 subscribers. Right. So, anyways. Bye.